What's happening, people? Back with another reaction, back with some more ABBA. And we're back with what I think is the last tune on the 1980 album Super Trouper. There is another track in the folder, which is called Elaine, which is funny because a couple days ago, someone asked, what do you think about Elaine? And if you didn't know, this is a Seinfeld reference, this shirt. And I was like, so is she talking about Elaine Benes? But I didn't realize there was an ABBA song called Elaine, but it is the bonus track, essentially, included in the folder for this album. So we'll go through that too, and then we'll be on to The Visitors. And, you know, I'm not in a position yet to really compare or contrast albums. I'm still collating data, and I still have more information to go. But I won't lie, the journey through this album has been particularly enjoyable, and, you know, there's been a couple moments where, you know, people really did foreshadow the idea that, you know, there's going to be some more synths and you're going to find some electronic elements that may catch your ear, in addition to the, you know, multifaceted quality of ABBA you've already come to know, which is exactly what happened. So, big ups to everybody who's been part of this journey. Once more, big thank you to Adam, who's enabled this entire journey. We're up to the final tune, which is The Way Old Friends Do, which I believe is a live performance. At the end of the last track, there was a bit of, you know, crowd noise, and people said that's actually from the next track. So presumably that means this is indeed a live recording. And the title phrase, you know, it immediately makes me think of the Eurythmics. Here comes the rain again, you know, talk to me like lovers do, like, you know, let's find some sort of rapport, some sort of dynamic that perhaps relates to, you know, the way things used to be. I think there's an implication of the passage of time, the changing of circumstances. Now, I suppose you could talk to someone who you don't know all that well, that like, hey, talk to me like an old friend, you know, don't walk on eggshells, you know, don't, you know, worry about being overly polite or whatever, just, you know, lay it on me. But I think in general, it's something you might say to a person who's relationship to you has, you know, entered a new phase or is not what it used to be. So I'm wondering what it might mean. Again, ABBA always has a tale to weave, and even when there's something that seems like it might be heading one way emotionally, there's often more to the story and another twist or turn. So let's find out. This is ABBA. The tune is The Way Old Friends Do, and it's the final track, I believe, on the 1980 album Super Trouper.
You and I can share the silence, finding comfort together the way old friends do. And after fights and words of violence, we make up with each other the way old.
Yeah.
feels like a curtain call, or like the final track in a or the final song with everybody on stage in a big production, which again, Super Trouper, you know, the light on the stage, I feel like this is not a coincidence that there's some themes which seem to pervade the album, both, you know, visually and conceptually. Ultimately, that's one of the biggest tunes I've ever heard. You know, by the time you get to the middle of the track, it feels fully orchestral. It's like this, you know, massive, you know, entire theater of sound, and the voices and the, you know, the brass and, you know, the big cymbal crashes, like, just insane. So, that felt like ABBA gone orchestral, or ABBA gone operatic. So, I love it. I love the scale of it. And a cool end, which again, you know, thinking about the album, and, you know, I feel like if you're going to put that track somewhere, like using that as the last one makes perfect sense to me. So, a quality end of the album, and a very big, grand sort of tune. Looking forward to Elaine. Big shout out to Elaine Bennis while we're on the subject, but looking forward to that. And then again, we'll be on to the next album, which I realize is the final album in the original run, and then ultimately, you know, we'll be able to hear the more recent ABBA too. But I am interested for the next album, because I've heard some different things, you know, some different opinions, about the production relative to this one, about, maybe they were like running out of ideas, other people saying actually it's their favorite. So again, there seems to be a lot of diversity of opinion, even if, you know, again, everybody is, unanimous in their appreciation for not only ABBA's quality, but all their different flavors and styles. So, looking forward to seeing or hearing what it'll all sound like. Do let me know what you think of this one. I will see you next time. Peace.